Can those guys be more demanding or what? Hi, Sasami. Where are my dad and grandpa? Huh?
Oh.
What's wrong with me?
Titchy!
I'm all right. I must have been too active in this cold weather.
Oh. What's wrong with you, Titchy? Oh, no. Titchy, are you okay? Someone come and help me!
Princess Sasami, what are you doing here so late?
Titchy seems to be sick or something. He's breathing heavily and sweating a lot.
Please try to calm down.
He's not feeling well. He has a fever.
Those sound like the symptoms of the flu.
Certainly sounds like the flu to me.
Can you do something about it?
How about applying some of the sap from Ryuo?
Ryuo's sap? Great idea!
That's right. I got sick and then... Huh? Hey, Sasami. I thank you, Princess Sasami. I've gotta go. I remember. It was a snowy day like today, when my mom... Dad, Grandpa.
Get over here, Tenchi. Say hello to your mother.
Sure. Both of you remembered, huh?
It was snowing like this on the day that she died.
Those flowers. They're the kind Mom really liked.
Well, you know, I just, Oh, I almost forgot to tell you, my dear. Our little Tenchi now has a lot of girlfriends. I was worried about him being too shy with women. But after all, he is my son, you know.
Oh, Dad.
Although his sword technique does need work.
Come on, Grandpa.
Well, I'm gonna get going. It's about time for me to get to the office. I have a project due tomorrow, so...
And I'm going back to the shrine.
Tenchi! Don't you be late for school.
I won't.
Hey, what do you think you're doing out here, Tenchi?
What is it, Sasami?
You should still be in bed, Tenchi.
I'm feeling fine now.
Wait a minute. You were in such pain yesterday. You're not well yet.
But you know what?
What?
I kind of feel really good now.
By the way, does Ryu O's sap work on life forms from this planet also?
Well, Tenchi seems to be fine. So, I suppose it does.